So fucking sad. Got me a rupee. I'm so mad. I'm disgusted. Yeah, I died. Jar of dirt. happened. I found you in the shadows hold, captive to a dream it sold. I still want to kill this bird somehow. I would need to be much stronger. Lots of defense. He hits really hard. The prober? What the fuck is this? It's so bad. -2 attack, -2 defense, 3 HP. It's so bad. Don't you want to be probed? Not by that shit, I know. I can replenish the jar of dirt. I'm gonna have really high clarity. Chains. I need to get rid of this thing. Burial ground. Got 6 souls. 4 curse damage. Five souls. 4 souls. Give me speed. 2 poison damage. Did you just make the rupee a better rupee? Did you draw 2 rupees, Pike? Thank you. I cannot kill that thing. That's really annoying. Oof. Are you the best player at this game? I mean, I almost beat it on my second try, but I did lose. And I'm very sad about it. Jets! That's really annoying. Transform a target into a frog. Elmo is cute. It's a beautiful Elmo. Beans! This is fine, I can exit here. Wishful. Choose an item to make a wish, gain its primary stats. So probably this. A donation. Plus 2 HP plus. Oh, this is fucking amazing. Oh, it's all out of juice. Okay, that was still really good though. I opened up a bunch of item slots. Gain plus 1 to highest primary stat and minus 1 health on kill. Oh. Oh. Well, that's not good. unfortunate. I'll take the heal. What the hell is this thing? Oh my god. Damn, that's actually really good. But Elmo's world is actually pretty nuts too. Why are these things attacking me? These beasts all see themselves in you. Fear is projecting on them too. Yeah, he just does way too much damage. 21 damage plus 6 pierce. He's gonna hit me for fucking 14. It's just too much. I can't beat him yet. Heavy boots! Minus 4 speed kinda sucks, but I'll make it work. Hell is this thing? Drifter? Is that a car? Did you draw a car? Pet Dwayne? Oh my god, you guys are ridiculous. 4 Oh my fucking god. I think I gotta go with this one now. Ghost, deal 3 damage to target, reusable if killed. It's not terrible. I think barrier's better though. We'll take the ghost. We'll try the ghost out. Bonk. Two new areas. Let's go to this one. Position to strike. Immune to incoming damage and effects when positioned on the right. Can't be passed. It's like a snail. Shellback. Shit. Scrolls don't get destroyed after use. Holy shit. I like the ghosty too. Fuck me. The frog ritual. A Charmander? Oh my god. Let's see, freeze front cards. We'll go with the Soul Claw. Yeah, the gin looks amazing. Skelly. Flaming bread? Fuck me, that's gonna hurt. Dodged it. Thank you. It's a big chest. It's a huge pickup. Why is this thing so strong? 28 defense. There we go. Not a curse necessity with weakness temporarily. What? That one didn't even rhyme. Usually they rhyme. Blockers, reroll that. I'm gonna get sniped, so sadly I still can't take that shit. Every time this comes up, I'm getting sniped. Minus 2 speed, minus 1 block, but 4 attack and increased crit chance. So I think if I wrap around the other way, I can hit this guy without being spiked. Actually, let's see. Can I just do this? No. I don't understand these fucking things. Because sometimes I can hit them, sometimes I can't. Fuck it. I'll just smack them in the mouth. I have mostly purples. I need to just save so I can buy some golds. Pretty much my entire loadout's purple. Early killing amalgamation's huge. Attack defense, so that will be defense. This card gets intimidated, it would replace Jack. I don't want to replace Jack. That thing's a pain in the ass. Treasure. Heal 3 on attack when below. No. Gain souls for explode damage taken. It's actually really good. Right now I have 86% curse resistance. I think that's better. Successful stealth. Crit chance is increased. Plus 4 poison on attack. Maybe. 4 poison can be really good. I have a really high attack stat to start with. Sure. Frog ritual. Cause that'll allow me to kill this thing. Disgusting. Healing effects restore double the amount. It's nuts. But so is the goblet. Sadly, I don't transform on parry. And when I transform them, I get a stat boost or a potion. Yeah. I've managed to get rid of all of my clarity, and I was using a lot of clarity. Holy fuck. Gains attack and defense when frozen. I'm actually insane right now. There's still a lot of things I really need right now. I really need a fucking spell book. Damn, that thing is thick. Large spine back. Sacrifice. Fountain of life. See, that's how it works. Interesting. Owl helps me. Beware your guide, it's cunning fiend. Helpful? Maybe. All routine.
Alright, do we go for the bird again? Do we help the light or do we help the dark this time? I'm not gonna lie. I want a salty run back. I'm gonna light it up. Because I failed last time by trapping myself. This time I want to succeed. I got fucking slaughtered. I can't even get over there. God damn. I went too fast. I went way too fast. I got destroyed. Son of a bitch, man.